first day I met you, I knew you were the one.
A cold beer's got 12 ounces. A good truck's got maybe 300,000. You only get so much.
Ariel, I can't stress how difficult it is to express my love and wonderment to you as you are my angel.
A needle drop on a 45 are the kind of things that only last so long.
Today, after 4 years of being together, we start a new chapter in our life.
Sooner or later, time's gonna take its toll. They say nothing lasts forever, but they ain't seen us together or the way the moonlight dances in your eyes. Just a t-shirt in. After years of shift work, all fading out like I always knew they would.
You dug me out of my lowest lows and made me the man that I am.
The first love lost on a young heart. Those things are gonna break after the getting's good. Because the new wears off and they get to getting old. Yes, sooner or later, time's gonna take its toll. They say nothing lasts forever, but they ain't seen us together or the way the moonlight dances in your eyes. Just a t-shirt in the kitchen with no makeup and a million other things that I can look at my whole life. A love like that makes a man have second thoughts. Maybe some things last forever after all. They sing.
I am so happy our hearts found their way home to each other.
Or the way the moonlight dances in your eyes. And I know there'll be that moment the good Lord calls one of us home, and one won't have the other by their side. But heaven knows that that won't last too long.
Loving you feels natural. In your arms is where I was always meant to end up.
I love you. Describes everything of my being and says to you that I hold and cherish you for our entire lives. I love you means I will protect you and pull you up through your lowest lows and any struggles that make you sad. I love you are three words that mean everything and anything to you that I will be here for through sickness and health and all things in between.